situation is that I just fucked my gearbox in the sand again. Yeah, next right, fucking on the flat. Successful, eh?
Yeah.
Holy. I know it's fucking hammer doesn't do it justice, people, but it's pretty steep here. It's pretty cock. I'm glad little fucking little Mitchie can get you out there. You don't got much. It ain't much, but it's honest work. Yeah! Woo! After the flop here.
Nice.
And the starter's giving me some issues. Oh, he's falling. Let's see if we can get in there with the screwdriver. Give her a couple of tally wanks. Hopefully that does it. Literally the only issue I had when I bought the mower is that the starter gear doesn't engage. We rebuilt the starter last week. Fresh off the roll, get on the gas pedal. That's pretty funny. That's good shit. You a fan?
No.
Couple more fidgets. Here we are, running. Definitely some obstacles. That's what you want. Some holes for me. Bump it! Oh, I think someone's asking. Oh, he's in there now. Holy. Yeah. Oh, yeah! Holy fuck! The old double pop! Flops. Holy shit. Yeah, people like.
So far, nothing too bad though.
No, not hurting at all, but if you're not getting it by now, people, we do some pretty. We're hitting some shit here. You might not be able to see, but. Compared to a mower, that's some deep shit.
Yeah.
Pardon my fucking language. Anyways, so. Might as well fucking use it, right, Nick?
Yeah, are you gonna try hit that?
Yeah, I am gonna hit that. I'm gonna hit that but not roll.
Yeah.
Holy, that's fucking rowdy. Let's see if your starter does that bullshit again.